I'm Chad Curley, and I'm going to show you how to nose manual. You can just find any type of lines in the ground. It could be on the sidewalk, parking lot lines. Just kind of see your progression. And I'd say for the first step of learning this trick, I would learn how to bail. You know, that's where it's going to make you feel most comfortable even trying or attempting this trick, is learning how to get out of it. Personally, I found that it's a lot easier to hop into it even though I'm on flat ground. I give it a little hop. It kind of locks you into that position in that spot a little easier. Counterbalance for this trick is more in your hips. The knees kind of help more when keeping that back wheel up in certain situations when your balance point isn't as steep as you'd want it to be. So your body will kind of like shift towards the bars sometimes, or it can be really far away and your butt's like pointed in the air because you're so steep, but you can kind of hold on to it still. But that's what your body's trying to do, is keep it into that spot that works. You know, if you really want that trick, be patient with it and you'll get it.